December 10th, and it's about 7:30, and I'm baking a cake for Sammy's birthday party today. Use my morning voice. His birthday is tomorrow, but we are having a small party here with my side of the family today, and then tomorrow we will celebrate with my husband's side of the family. Combined, there are just so many people in our families that we can't all fit in one house. We've split it up just to make it easier because I dropped the ball on renting at the community building and it was already booked by the time I called. So Sammy gets two parties. So the cake still has a little bit to go. So I'm gonna wash the dishes. I need the dishes to make the icing. Maggie's distracting me. She's right here licking me and biting me. So I'm gonna wash the dishes and then I think I'm gonna look and see if we have some balloons that I might can string up in a little garland to surprise Sammy when I get him up this morning. I don't know how I'll string them together. Maybe I'll just tie some yarn around each of them in a line. We'll see. To the store to pick up some last minute things for the party, paper plates, drinks, things like that. And I'm hoping I can find one of those like plastic shelving, not shelving, plastic drawer units to use for baby girls' stuff like diapers and clothes and things like that, because Rosie has one small dresser and I don't think that's going to be enough room for both of them to share. So we'll see what we can find. I was not able to find a drawer organizer thing, but I did find a couple things for the baby that we will need, and I found a cute little Christmas ornament that I just thought was really cute, and it was only a dollar. Also a Christmas mug that was only a dollar. So got a couple things and got the last minute things for the party. So I guess tomorrow I'll go to Walmart because I'm pretty sure Walmart has those. I should have thought about it last night when we were there, but it just now dawned on me. So maybe tomorrow I'll go to Walmart and see if I can't find some sort of dresser situation. It is now 5:15. Sammy is in the bath playing with some new toys that he got. The other two are watching a movie. And it's early bedtime today because there were zero naps taken. So I am fixing to make some sandwiches for the kids, just something easy, because it wasn't that long ago that we ate lunch, and get them in bed, and then John and I are gonna have some tea and maybe watch a Christmas movie. I got this tea at Walmart last night. It's Celestial Sugar Cookie Sleigh Ride. I'm still waiting on my Stash holiday sampler to get here. I'm really excited about that. But in the meantime, I picked that up and it's actually really good. It's like vanilla and orange. So yeah, we're gonna have some tea, watch a Christmas movie. Oh, that cake was so good. I will leave a link for the recipe in the description. It's a spice cake with a browned butter cream cheese frosting. And even though my decorating skills are not that great, the taste makes up for that. I always surprise myself with how terrible I am at decorating cakes. I've never even tried to learn any techniques or anything. I just wing it. And it's all good because it always tastes good, and that's the whole point. Anyways, I'm not going to be vlogging tomorrow because tomorrow's Sunday, and I like to take Sundays off to recoup and rest. So I will see you guys again on Monday morning. Bye!